Hey, Magistrate Feldman, I have a question for you. I want to know how you found out the name of the woman who was drugging and raping people of the same sex in Bremerton, Washington. Because I never gave that information out. The only place you could have found that was in the records. My records, you know? So I know now that you had my records. I picked that up when we were in the middle of the hearing, you know, when you said it under oath, you know, when you were yelling at me because I had hollered the right to try act. It's all in the transcripts. You know, the same hearing where you said that you were doing this to me because I'm a Trump supporter. It's in the transcripts. That's leaked information. It's classified information that I never gave out. You know why? Because I could go to jail for it. You know what that means? You can go to jail for it too. Imagine that. Have a blessed day.